We're at Pinnacles National Park, and we're on the Moses Spring Trail. And walking among the boulders is really beautiful and fun. Open up.
I'm getting hot, but my hands are still cold.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Funny, it doesn't feel like we've walked that high.
This is amazing. The rocks are really cool. The boulders. And the cave.
And the bird calls.
Yeah. We're doing this. We're not doing this. It's gated off right now. When you're on the Moses Spring Trail, make sure that you take the Bear Gulch Cave, because this part of it is my favorite part of the whole thing. I love it. I love this trail. So now we're up, headed toward the High Peaks Trail. The sun is out, it's getting warmer, and we're going uphill.
But it's still a really beautiful trail. And we saw condors, which was super cool. So we hiked all the way to the top. Was it worth it?
Yeah.
It was worth it. I think you got through the worst of it. I think we're done now. So we just came up the part of the trail with metal posts, and they've cut steps in the rock, and it's narrow and steep. And I did okay until coming up the very last part with the ladder-esque step rocks, and that got a little dicey for me, but it was fine. Well, we survived the very steep, narrow section with the railings. And now we're in the aggressive B section. They're not super aggressive, just a little territorial. Would I do this trail again? Absolutely. Would you do this trail again?
I would not make it through the steep part of it in the middle section. I would not do that again. But I did it.
He did it.
Once.